Your attention is required for an urgent message from the Rogue Leroy.
No, I need your attention for this important message from the Kid
Leroy. You're too late. My plan has already begun.
What if I have anything to say?
That settles it then. The Battle of the Leroys is underway.
The stage with me.
No, join me in the shadows.
Cortana.
And we mean
title. Leroy Domination.
All right, so we just got a ton of information about the Kid Leroy and his upcoming cosmetics, his concert, and his cup. So as you saw at the start of this video, there was this really creepy trailer that they dropped, and the official Fortnite Twitter account said this: "Fantasy meets reality. Drift into the Kid Leroy's wild dreams, featuring new music from Leroy. Get ready for an immersive Sonic experience starting January 27th at 6 p.m. Eastern." And then they did confirm that this is a creative event. I know a lot of people wanted the actual in-game Battle Royale event like we had with, say, Ariana Grande and Travis Scott. But they did confirm it was an island built by a team. And that's Team Atomic. So January 27th is this Friday. And it's at 6 p.m. Eastern, which is 5 p.m. Central Time. So let's talk about the trailer I showed at the start of this video first. It said the Kid Leroy takeover has begun. And then there's like conflicting personalities here. There's a shadow version of Kid Leroy and almost like a rainbowy angelic one. And you know what this reminds me of? The Back to the Future 2 Cafe 80s scene. There's this screen that pops up and there's Ronald Reagan and another character from the 80s. And they kind of argue with Marty when he comes in as to what they want him to order. And they fight back and forth. One's like a good guy, one's a bad guy. And it totally reminds me of that scene. These two are fighting back and forth and it's really clever. So a shadow Kid Leroy and this colorful Leroy. How about that? So then Kid Leroy posted on his own Twitter. He said, "Hey fam, my Fortnite Island experience is launching with my new single, quote, Love Again, and some other surprises. Check it out this Friday." Now he posted a video, but it does play some copyrighted music, including his song, Love Again, which sounds pretty good. So I'm gonna play the video here, but obviously I just have to talk over it because like I said, it is copyrighted. It says Fortnite, the Kid Leroy, and then it says, "Leave Me Alone, an immersive Fortnite Island experience featuring brand new music, including Love Again." And you can see the actual skins right there. He's on stage, that's pretty cool. And then it says Friday, January 27th, new single, and it's called Wild Dreams. So I don't know if this video features actual content from the creative island we're gonna go to, but as you should be aware, most creative concerts aren't that good. However, I do have hopes that they're using that brand new engine for this one and it's gonna be amazing, but I couldn't find any concrete details on it. So we'll see. So in addition to a concert, we've also got some live challenges starting January 27th as well. So again, that's this Friday, and it looks like it starts at the time of the concert, 6 p.m. Eastern. Now these challenges will last until February 3rd, so you have a few days to do them, and it says players can complete Fortnite Kid Leroy's Wild Dream Quest for XP and special items, including The Love Again, which is the new song, and Thousand Miles, which is a very popular song that you've probably heard before and you may not even have known it, and these are lobby tracks, so I assume those are going to be copyrighted, and then you can get the Leroy and Rogue loading screen, and the Leroy Was Here and Leroy's Tag Sprays. So a loading screen, two music packs, and two sprays just by doing some quests. So here are the actual skins, and these come to the item shop January 26th, so this Thursday. So just like in the trailer, there's a Dark Series one and a Light Series one, so to speak. Now I'm not understanding the secondary style. His shirt says, "Leave Me Alone," so that must be a popular catchphrase of his. His secondary style to this light one is like a blue Smurf color, and he's wearing a pink cowgirl hat. That's kind of weird. I'm not sure what those things on the left are. They almost look like bags of potato chips, but I have no idea. I can't tell what those are. Are those the back blings, I assume? And then the dark style again has a secondary blue Smurf like color. I don't understand the blue color. Why is it like that? This one actually reminds me of Michael Jackson for some reason. That first style with the hat just looks like Michael Jackson. This one comes with a wrap, a back bling, and a sword. So it looks like the sword pickaxe is interactable with the back bling, just looking at this. So both skins don't look to be anything special. I prefer the Dark Series one myself, but to each their own. Now there's also going to be two emotes and another music pack. So that's three music packs total. That's crazy. Now, according to the data miners, there was supposed to be a Stay emote. And that's the song most of you probably know. That's the one he did with Justin Bieber. And it says, the Stay emote that got leaked a few days ago does not appear to be available in the item shop as it was not included in the Kid Leroy's cosmetics. So it could just be an event-only emote, which is kind of dumb in my opinion. But as you can see in this image, there are two emotes coming. Now, one of my data miner friends, FN_assist, says the one on the left, which is the Stay Afloat, could still use the Stay song's music, but we'll see. Okay, so we know the date of the concert. We know what skins are coming out. We know there's quests as well for free rewards. How about a cup to earn the skins early? The cup is tomorrow. Tomorrow, Zero Build Duos Kid Leroy Cup. So I'm sure Epic Games is going to do a blog post on this because I don't see much information just yet. But it looks like if you get at least 8 points, you get a banner icon and a smile emoticon, as you can see right here. So nothing really good there for 8 points, but hey, it's free. However, the top players in each region, and like I said, there's no details yet, so I don't know how well you have to place, will get the Kid Leroy outfit, the Get My Bag back bling, and the Rogue Leroy outfit, Tragic Blade back bling, and pickaxe. So basically the light and the dark skins that I showed before. Sounds like you get the entire bundle except for the music pack and the emotes, which is crazy. So there you go. We've got a massive concert coming up. It sounds like they put a lot of effort into this. It's called Wild Dreams. And again, it's this Friday, January 27th at 6 p.m. Eastern. By the way, they did mention that 3 unreleased songs will play in both this concert and at the After Party Island. So 3 brand new songs that we've never heard before. That's crazy. So let me reiterate, the concert is January 27th, this Friday, 6 p.m. Eastern. The cup to earn the skins is tomorrow, January 24th. And the skins themselves come to the item shop January 26th, which is this Thursday. So tomorrow, Thursday, and Friday are the main important dates. Even if you don't know who Kid Leroy is, you should enjoy this. There's quests, there's a concert, there's a cup, there's free stuff. It should be amazing. There you go. That's all there is to it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. A like is always appreciated. And don't forget to use my supporter creator code, which is TaperTime.